Santoro reporting for the WSSA News. Today's Groundhog Day, but unfortunately, Phil saw his shadow, so therefore, 6 more weeks of winter. Sorry, guys.